Hello, my name is Emily Kramer and my poem is called Ugly Couple by Ken Nesbitt. Mr. Horrible Head and Miss Ugly Nesbitt are the ugliest couple alive. It's indeed they're so ugly that people are screaming whenever they see them arrive. You might say they're misshapen, repulsive and vile, but another is gruesome and gruesome. Maybe hideous, grisly, repellent and shocking, disgusting, unpleasant, morous. You can call them unsightly, or horrid, or scary, or monstrous, or something like that. You can call them whatever you like, but to me, they'll always be.